I was raised a southern lady. Never touched
I'm